Good morning. It's Flex Friday. Hey, throw your hands up in the air. You guys ready for it? It's Flex Friday. Time to stretch it out. Hey, you guys got your mat? And I am full of love and light, right? Ready to bring it to you right now, you guys? Here we go, march it out. We're gonna stretch it out. We gotta get that blood flow. I see you, Tony. Who else is there? Hi, Shireen. Hey, Marilyn. You guys ready for it? Hey, Johnny. Shoulders back, ho. Another reason why I'm excited, the Fit, Fierce, and Fabulous retreat is in 2 weeks. Oh my God, what? Listen, you guys, when you plan for your life to be exciting, it's exciting. When you plan for your life to be the same, it'll stay the same. Hey, everybody, we have 2 more spaces left for the Fit, Fierce, and Fabulous retreat. It's not too late. It's not too late to have some fun. When's the last time you met a bunch of new people in a beautiful place with a trainer like me? Hey, what? When is the last time you met a bunch of new people in a beautiful place with a trainer like me dedicated to you? Right, think about it. This is a once in a lifetime opportunity. All right, inhale up. Exhale, the Fit, Fierce, and Fabulous retreat is in 2 weeks, and it is not too late, you guys. It is not too late. I have 2 spaces left. One of them has your name on it. And inhale up and exhale. And I want you to think about what is possible. What is possible 100% of the time. Here we go. Center. That's what stretching means. Good. Stretching into possibility in your life. Good, getting away from the limitation. Seeing what you can do instead of what you can't do. That's right, that's what it means to stretch. To go further than you think you can go. That's it, that's what we're doing, Rockstars, on the retreat. Right, we're stretching ourselves to live a life that's greater than we thought we could live, right? And, here we go. And, down, up, side. Down, up, side. Down, up, side. Who are you gonna be in your life? Are you gonna say yes to your life? Are you gonna say no? I can't. How boring is that? The most powerful word, the most invigorating word that you can say is yes. You want to come with me to Mexico? Say yes! You want to get in shape with me? Say yes! You want to have fun in the sun? Say yes. You want to change your mindset to wealth and abundance? Say yes! You want to stop living the same old life? Say yes. Do you want to be the best that you can be? Say yes. Say yes to being your best, Rockstar. And ho. Just say yes. All right, we're gonna take it to the floor. We got the blood pumping right there. Hey, Ron, from Charlottesville, Virginia. Hey, Yahira. Hey, Natalia. Sasha, say yes, baby, yes, I see you. You guys, you gotta say yes to being your best. You gotta live your best life. Say yes. Come with me to Mexico. Come with me to Tulum. Lena says yes, yes. You guys, let's go. We have two spaces left. It's gonna be so much fun. Let's go. Hey, Ron. All right. So, grab your mat. We are going to stretch out the inner thighs, the back. All right. Yes, Arkide. Say yes to consistency, Sheree. Put your feet out like that. Watch. One, two, three, hold. So your feet aren't too wide, just hold it here. Hold it right here. Breathe. And bring it back. Walk it out. Hold. Now, arms out. Down. Switch. Down. Switch. Out. Switch. Out. Switch. Out. Switch. Out. Switch. Stay in the middle. Hold. Bring it up. Bend this leg. And lean forward. Over and reach, hold it. And lean back like this. And hold. Your feet are closer together this time. Thank you. guys. We're gonna, oh my God. Hands back, elbows in, look up, breathe. Feeling again, hold it. Somebody send me some stars, thank you. Hey, Katarina. Switch. All right, who's with me? Who did that? Roll call. Angelina Flores is in the house. Who else is here? Hey, Eva. How are you? Did you do the stretch, babe? Did you do it? Who else is still with me? Where are you guys? Where are you guys? There's Cheryl. Yes, baby. We had a good workout today, right? Hey, Dedrick. Marilyn is in the house, still with me, rocking it like a rock star. So is Ann. We get it done. We get it in. Hey, Andrea Gissing. Hey, Orchidee. Yes, Caroline. Oh, Caroline. That's who you are. I'm just making that connection. All right, you guys. How are we doing today? Wendy's in the house. I want you to do something. Click on that link. Click on the link for the 5th Fierce and Fabulous Retreat. If you're a husband, send your wife. Send your wife on the retreat. Be generous, right? Okay? If you're a husband and you're watching it, if you're a boyfriend and you're watching it, send your wife. She will come back better than you've ever imagined. Hey, Marilyn, how are you? If you're a mom, send yourself, right? Send yourself. Hey, Baraka. Don't just like do for everybody else, right? Don't just do for everybody else. Hey, Jagatha. Tony is here. All right, you guys. I love you. It is Friday. It's time to set it on fire. I have 2 weeks. I'm so excited for the 5th Fierce and Fabulous Retreat. I am lit up. And I am, guess what? I get to meet you guys. Those of you coming, I get to meet you, right? It is amazing. So, 2 more spaces available. If you know somebody, send them my way. Let's make this complete. All right, love you guys. Have a great day.